I never felt bullied on my season. Some people refer to my season as a season where there was a lot of bullying. I never felt bullied. We're all drag queens. You know, I'm like bolster myself as a drag queen by that point in my life. And I never felt bullied. In the moments where I was feeling a little less sure of myself, I always reminded myself, but remember that moment when you cracked RuPaul up talking like Little Edie, or remember those moments where you got RuPaul to like lose her breath laughing.
Uh-huh.
Those are my biggest accomplishments from my season, because I mean,
right.